dark light. Dark. Dark. Light. Sunrise isn't for another 40 minutes, half hour. It's 5:41. And blue and dark together, that makes no sense. It's a planet up there, it's passing us. It comes up every day before the sun rises. It goes down as the sun comes up. Together, moving together. See that? Can they move together in dark and the blue? Dark. Light blue. I'm telling you folks, go Google an image of Planet X, and you'll get these same colors. Our sky is going literally backwards right now. And that's west. That's north. That's east, that's south. See, light blue, dark blue. It's massive. 8 times the size of Earth. 8 times. So these colors look like our sky. How do we know if it's not in the sky all day long? Do you see how the blue moves? I don't even know if these are our clouds. It's probably that planet's atmosphere. Because it is in retrograde compared to ours. And once again, sunrise isn't for like another 30 to 40 minutes. And when the sun comes up, it's yellow, right? Yellow? Bright red? Yellow? Yeah? When does it come up and it's blue? Blue and white. That's the moon. Thank you. I'm gonna come back and check in 20 minutes, see what it looks like then.